Nowadays, aerospace designers must produce innovative products in order to maintain the competitive edge for their companies. Our research focuses on developing a new design methodology to help the designers to maintain their mental stress level so that they can be more innovative. Our research targets this problem from three perspectives. First, we try to develop a new aerospace design methodology by using environment-based design theory. Secondly, we are trying to do benchmarks to find out what are the factors that make other aerospace companies successful and other industrial sectors successful, and hoping that we will be able to integrate those successful factors into our new design methodology. Finally, we are doing cognitive experiments to find out what is the mental stress level for each designer during their innovative design process. So in doing all those things, we try to develop this new design methodology that is less dependent on aerospace knowledge.